Jay and Dan is filmed live in front of no studio audience.
Hey guys, I'm back from my vacation at Bob McKenzie's cottage.
And I went somewhere else.
So, what'd we miss?
Not much.
Erik Karlsson, he got traded though, right?
Nope.
Huh. I'm assuming the Jays called up Vladdy Guerrero Jr.?
Oh no.
That would have been nice. Hey, weren't we supposed to reveal producer Tim's identity?
Turns out, we waited too long.
He just decomposed and no one noticed?
I guess so, yeah.
So no one thought to move his skeleton?
No.